I am very happy to be finally with our community here in Gaza, the Christian community. Happy to see the children or the families gathered here and to see that despite all the terrible situation they are living in because of the war, they are still able to smile and to enjoy. Thanks to the Lord, thank to all of you, and pray for all of us.